When your dad's the president of the United States, you have people watching your every move. You can imagine what that's like. Even when we go to Camp David, they follow me around. They think they've planned for every emergency, but what if something went really, really wrong?
I don't think we're gonna make it.
We are not giving up.